I'm filming you for? Lake Trip 2019. Lake Trip 2019. I said Lake Trip. Sunny boy, little boy, baby boy, ooh. I need you.
Hey.
Sunny boy, what? Little boy, whoa. Baby boy, hey. I need you. Oh. Sunny boy. Mm. I messed it up.
Yeah, you did.
Bruh.
For that reason, you've been chopped.
What the heck? We're not on that show. And when we are, maybe it'll make sense that you just said that. But we're not. Let's keep that clear.
It's clear as can be. You're on the show and you're chopped, so now you're not on the show. That's why you're not on the show, so.
Do I have noticeably better camera skills? Someone commented funny jokes on the last video saying I did left, right, up, down. But I think I'm getting better.
That's an odd angle.
I'll show my feet. I don't want people to see them.
On their own.
You'll be on a wiki feet?
I don't want people to see them for free.
I don't even think I'm on wiki feet.
I can't, like, do I want money? Yes. Will I sell pictures of my
You think
daughter?
You're gonna get money on wiki feet?
No, that's gonna ruin my chance.
Maybe you should start a private Snapchat.
That just
they have to pay $20 a month to see feet.
I feel kind of gross about that, though.
Pay me.
I'll put pictures of your feet on my...
That's a good idea. We can make that a business.
Okay, but I get all the profit.
That's not my kind of business.
That's not your business?
Nope.
That's my business, because I'm getting all the profit because I run.
What do you think about feet pics?
I think feet pics should be taken and should be sent to anybody that wants it for a small price.
We're thinking big price.
We're thinking million. Billion.
Ricky
Dillon.
I think that's a little too much.
I'm gonna make Ricky Dillon pay for
some. Who would
pay
us? Who would pay him?
Who would Ricky pay for Pete feet? What do you want Pete feet?
Trevor Moran.
He wouldn't want Trevor.
I would pay Ricky Dillon to look at my feet.
And JC. So what we're gonna do, I'll be Kian.
Actually,
I think I wanna be JC. No.
Why?
Scratch.
You think JC's the cool one?
I'm Kian.
You think JC's the cool one, and you think Kian's a little loser?
Kian, heartthrob, JC, Munchie.
Munchie. What does that mean?
He is happy.
You think he eats a little too much?
I didn't say
and
that. I don't watch them. I'm Kian. Yo, what's up, guys?
I'm Sam.
Sam isn't. That's not a person.
Kian followed me on Instagram.
Who's Sam?
I don't want to talk about it.
Oh, I know Sam. Sam. Do you know Sam?
Hey.
Sam?
I think so.
Who?
Tell me when you're ready to pack for Lake Trip 2019 and maybe we'll talk again, but...
I don't want to talk to you again.
Okay.
Hey guys, I just finished packing.
Look at that girl go.
I'm gonna do a little scare cam on the girls in the other room. It's gonna be really scary. So, I don't know, if you guys get scared easily, maybe look away.
Oh, that's so awkward. Did you see one?
Oh, what is this?
Seducting Cinderella.
Cinderella. Seducing Cinderella. It's called Chapters.
Why aren't we getting paid for this?
Snapchat is. They gave us an ad, and we said, it'd be really funny if we downloaded it, and then it got serious. Lacey did one. She played a man in love with a man. I don't know what that one was called. Oh, I know it. She played Mr. and Mr. Smith.
Mr. and Mrs. Smith?
Mr. and Mr. Smith.
Oh, Mr.
Hello.
And Mr. Forgot.
God, LGBTQ plus, hello.
Monster kill.
Tom feeling.
No boogers.
Download the app.
It's five.
Bop, We at the lake where killing is legal. We the lake,
it's not
the lake
legal.
Where killing is legal. The lake where killing is legal. Ink, stink, poop, fart. Oh.
Pepper drink.
Oh, okay, sorry. Okay, let me just clarify this. Ink, stink. Ink, it's ink, ink, stink. Hey guys, how you doing?
Oh my god.
Alright. So guys, we are hanging out with a middle schooler. Alright guys, so we're about to die.
There's a noise, courage is happening. You have 24 hours, you can do whatever you want.
Okay.
Yeah, so.
If someone asked me how close I wanted to be to KALYNN, I don't think I would say this close. Oh my god, stop doing whiteface on our vlog. You guys, I'm naked right now. Redstone, look up, I fill you up. Lacey's actually dying.
This way.
Seems like she's actually suffocating.
Hey guys, welcome to our lake vlog. What do you mean?
You're not recording.
Oh my
god.
Say some more.
Hey guys, literally just like vibing, you know, on the boardwalk.
I can't even see. I don't have glasses on. Can I see your glasses? Give me your glasses. Give me your glasses. I got a haircut, so it's pretty short now. Just a little fun little piece of info. We're chilling. We're having fun.
White Claw gone down.
White Claw has gone down, guys. White Claw's gone down into taking over.
What was that?
What?
I'm gonna try to hold it this time. I can't laugh, I have to hear.
What?
That was it, that was literally it.
Hey Jason. Jason, was this store made for Big Nick?
Big Nick be like. Jason be like.
I know what you're looking for, big sis.
Look how big that is.
Oh my god. Ew, that is literally for a monster.
Literally tied me over the whole trip.
DP. I'm gonna get a little mokey.
How about a triple?
Oh my god, I've not been able to find these anywhere.
Are you gonna go ahead and get a sugar daddy? Did we really get one of them?
Yeah.
The good one's a slowpoke. Did you see a slowpoke?
Yeah,
was
this one right here.
Was this store made for Big Mac?
Many times.
That's for killing. And you're about to die. Yo,
yeah.
Jason, was this store made for Jonah?
No, it's made for Big
Mac. Oh, because it's short.
Yeah.
Good one, man.
Thanks.
Toss it up the cash.
Oh, they have those?
Bad one.
Yeah.
Was this store made for Big Mac? Oh my god. Fun fish.
Oh, what a dead one.
This is so fun. I love fishing. Oh my.
Yeah,
they might die. No.
They're dead already.
But just in case. They're dead.
Burn Ashley off. We're gonna have three girls on a-
You have two girls.
Dude, we have three.
Three is about to happen.
Oh my god. And you're gonna be terrified for your life.
Three girls on a bench.
And now what? You have three girls on a bench. And what am I getting out of this? And what am I getting out of this? Your funny little three girls on a bench joke. That is kind of over. It's been a few years since this thing happened. Now there's only two girls on a bench. So I think that's a little funny because it's not two girls on a bench. It's actually one girl on the floor, two girls on a bench, and one girl with her pants tied up and her panties out.
Your panties are out?
Yeah, have you seen them?
I'm
looking for a panty. I've been looking for a panty for a few days.
I will yak. The word panties makes me want to cry. Exactly.
Panties makes me want to jump in the ocean.
Literally three times a day, I take out my panties and dunk them in the water.
Stop. Like that would make me throw up.
Panties.
Disgusting. Panties.
Like, that makes so gross. It's not a good word.
Really, all right, two girls on a bench, one girl fishing. What do you have to say about that?
Her life because she can't sit on the freaking bench.
Dude,
and you know what girl will sit on the bench?
You're not invited.
Oh my
God. Act up, you can get smashed up.
Like, you're not the third girl. You can't be a girl.
Why?
Because you're not the third one. You can't sit on the bench with us.
Seems a bit inconsiderate.
You're doing it all wrong.
Yeah. I literally am doing it right.
It's not just like
you're doing it wrong.
It's not just like about being a girl on a bench,
like,
you know?
And like third girl on a bench would never do that.
And it has so much more to that. Like it has such a bigger placeholder than that, Weston. You don't really realize that.
I've been there. I've studied the history.
No,
I understand the passion that you guys have.
You don't.
And I think I share that.
You know, you don't. And you want to know why? Because you have never been the third girl on the bench.
And you never will be.
Get it.
It's something that you're born with, Weston. Mm-hmm. And you just don't understand what it's like. So
yeah, we were born on the bench. We're the two girls on the bench. Third girl left the bench, and it's like not the same anymore.
But you still need a girl on the bench. You're not gonna get that third girl back.
Put yourself in my shoes.
Put yourself in her shoes.
I did. I just put them on.
It's like you, William, and Ian.
Okay.
Okay. It was just like that, right? It was that way, right?
You get it?
We were you were bitched.
You were on the bench.
And the thing is, when Ian left, nobody can replace.
Boys. He was on the field.
It's just two boys.
And it's not okay.
It's just two boys. One boy on the field.
Two boys on the stinking sideline.
Exactly.
Where are you gonna be? Side course, not side meal. You're not the entree.
No.
But I don't think I'd want to be the entree unless I'm with William and Ian.
Dude, you're not even the appetizer.
You're not even appetizer. You're not even dessert. So like, you're not even drink.
Drink at all.
What are you?
Napkins?
I'm the lemon, maybe the mint when you leave.
No,
you are nothing.
Sideline.
But the dirty
you're
crust
the
on the
gravy
top
train
of my fork.
You're the gravy train that won't leave.
I really think you should leave, Weston. I think it's
best. I really think it's time for you to get off the bench.
You're never gonna have another third girl to replace this position.
We
you know
will get
how do you,
back.
Who are you to say who's the third girl that's gonna be on this bench? Maybe it'll be third girl.
You know
on
what?
The bench.
It's me to say I don't even want to be on the bench. I don't even want to be on the bench anymore. First,
there's not gonna be a third girl on the bench because I'm fishing.
You know what?
I
doubt you're actually losing your second girl right now because Grace just got up, barely even got back on. It was a close one. I swear she wasn't gonna get back on.
I'm on, but I'm hanging on by a thread.
Third girl, we need you back.
You're tearing our bench.
You're tearing our. I don't appreciate what you're doing right now. You're tearing the bench apart, and we need you back on.
Just for okay. What? Some silly little bait? You know, Lacey, that's not enough.
It's not enough.
You're hooking all of us.
We're all hooked.
You know what? And we've all heard the song Hooked by Why Don't We the Band. And you know what? It wasn't even their best song in my personal.
I think you're talking about Smack. I think they wouldn't like that.
Okay.
That's why you're not on the bench.
You know what? That's why I'm not in the band.
That's why you're not in the band.
You would never make it to the band, not even the bench.
You know what? Jonah messaged me personally and he said, will you get in the band? And I said no,
that's
and that's why they're at Daniel Seavey.